And then a lot of it is what we do. We sell. You know, as fundraisers, it's a lot about sales, but it's relationships. So you need to listen. You need to ask questions. You need to pay attention to that person and focus on what they're saying. And then take it and interpret it. And when you're sharing, whether you're sharing for a campaign or for a single request, you know, or for, you know, asking for a major gift in kind, whatever it might be, you have to listen to what they're saying.